back with my next module, that is structure and uses of various alkyl halides, presented by myself Neeraj Bhandari, associate professor, Minerva College of Pharmacy, Indora, Kangra. Now in this we have to study about structure and uses of ethyl chloride, chloroform, trichloroethylene, tetrachloroethylene, dichloromethane, tetrachloromethane and iodoform. Now let's talk about ethyl chloride. Chloroethane or monochloroethane, commonly known by its old name ethyl chloride, is a chemical compound with a chemical formula C2CH5Cl. Some properties of ethyl chloride: it is a colorless, flammable gas or refrigerant liquid with a faintly sweet odor. It is stored in a cool place and it is not stored above 120 degree Fahrenheit or 15 degree centigrade. And it is also recommended that it should not be used near fire or flame or on place on hot surfaces. Now, physical and chemical properties of ethyl chloride. As the name suggests, ethyl chloride, it is colorless gas. Molecular formula is C2H5Cl. Molecular weight is 64 to 65 amu. Density is 0.9 to 1.4 gram per centimeter cube. Boiling point is 12.3 degree. Melting point is 1 minus 138 degrees centigrade. Now you can see the structure of ethyl chloride. It is having carbon bond carbon, and it is, there is CH3, and here one hydrogen is replaced by a halide group, that is chlorine. So next is the uses of ethyl chloride. It has been used as a refrigerant, as an aerosol spray propellant, as an anesthetic and a blowing agent. It is the only remaining industrially important use of ethyl chloride in treating cellulose to make ethyl cellulose, a thickening agent and a binder in paints, cosmetics and similar products. It also acts as a central nervous system depressant. It is also used for the temporary relief of minor sport injuries. Ethyl chloride also helps to relieve deep muscle pain when used with muscle stretching techniques. It is a cooling substance that is applied to the skin. It is also used to prevent pain caused by injections and minor surgical procedures. Now the next alkyl halide is chloroform. It is an organic compound and it is also known as trichloromethane, and the chemical formula is CHCl3. Now you can see the structure. Here all the three hydrogens are replaced with chlorines, that's why trichloroethane. Now what are the properties of chloroform? It is a colorless, heavy liquid with a peculiar sticky smell and sweetish burning taste. It is heavier than water. It is generally insoluble in water but soluble in most organic solvents. Boiling point 334K and freezing point 210 Kelvin. Its vapors burn with a green edged flame. Its vapors when inhaled causes temporary unconsciousness. Therefore formally it is used as an anesthetic. It is toxic in nature. Now it is thereby, that's why it is no longer in use. Now what are the basic uses of chloroform? It is used as an anesthetic. If it is slightly overdoses, then it is dangerous, causes toxicity. It is used as an anesthetic and is now not much preferred nowadays. It is used as solvent for dyes and pesticides. It is used for the preservation of dead bodies and anatomical species. It is also used in medicines and it is also used as a laboratory agent. Thanks for the video. Please do study these, as we all know that we are going through a very crucial stage, that India is infected by COVID virus. So be safe, be at home and study well. Thank you and have a nice day.